you know, along with the desire that we have for a better and a happier life, let us remember to take courage with us as we enter into new times and new opportunities of life. Courage, of course, helps us to overcome feelings of fear. Courage helps us to be confident, to be the successful person that we desire to be, that we're meant to be. Courage will give us a vision of tomorrow as even better than today. Courage begins in mind, and then it follows with action. With courage, we face today, tomorrow, and every day with faith, joy, and enthusiasm. When we are courageous, we have a happy spirit, and we have a positive outlook. We count our blessings because we have faith that is standing on courage. And we have no need to dwell on the past and the mistakes of the past. We're free to follow the light of our own indwelling Christ, free to find peace and free to find fulfillment. Through prayer, we take courage, and through prayer, we help others to take courage and find fulfillment of their dreams, to find fulfillment of their hopes, to find fulfillment of their desires. It says in Psalms, "Let your heart take courage." Well, I pray today that your heart takes courage, that you feel courage as part of you, as all of you. It defines who you are. I pray that you are filled with God's courage and that you do great things.